want to know what I think of Wendy Choo? How much time do we have? Because we're going to be here a while. The first word that comes to mind when I think of Wendy Choo is tragic. I mean, come on. When you see someone who sucks at life like her, you kind of feel bad. Not for her, oh God, no, but for the people that have to be around that kind of aura. Look at the way I dress, my style, the way that I carry myself, and then look at Frumpy. I don't even want to know what her closet looks like with all those onesies in it. It'll so give me nightmares. Do you think she's ever took first place in anything? Do you think she's ever lifted 200 pounds above her head in a gym? Or even been in a gym? Or even know a gym? Not including imaginary friends. Avi, she's jealous of me. That I can't blame her for. But what I can blame her for is ruining my ring gear and costing me a match. Stay away from me, you Peter Pan reject. She loves sleeping so much, I'll have no problem putting her to sleep for good. And we're done here. Toodles!